Buzzfeed predicted that Salman Khan's Sultan would open tremendously at the box office, and it very well did. The film collected a total of 36.54 crore on the first day itself, and with the second day collections, the film has already touched the 75 crore mark. And with the film maintaining an 80% occupancy across India, we are sure Salman's latest release will continue to rake in money. In fact, trade experts believe that the film will continue to roar at the box office and easily join the coveted 100 crore club in just 3 days. However, Sultan's business on Saturday and Sunday will determine if it will be able to compete against Bajrangi Bhaijaan and PK's collection. The film has received positive reviews from the critics as well as the Aam Janta. And now that Eid celebrations are over, you can expect a bigger crowd to turn up to the theatres. Well, we can expect an average occupancy of 60 to 70% throughout the day, but it will rise up to 90 to 95% in the evening shows, meaning that Sultan will have a bumper collection this weekend. So people, have you seen Sultan yet? If yes, then tell us if you liked it or not in the comment section below and keep watching this space as we'll be back with more updates.
देखिए जो आतंकवाद फैलाते हैं और जो लोग आतंकवाद करते हैं उनका मजहब से कोई लेना देना नहीं होता, ये मेरा मानना है। फिर वो किसी भी मजहब के हों, मुसलमान, हिंदू, सिख, ईसाई, जो लोग लोगों को मारते हैं, आतंकवाद फैलाते हैं, उनका मजहब से कोई लेना देना नहीं है।